One name kept coming up from San Salini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Orchidea suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Orchidea was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Bitanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out. Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ. There's the sniper. Thank you. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Yeah. weiterjagen. Wir müssen ihn...
Better deal with the radio operator before he goes telling tales to his friends.
Nein, er ist tot!
Scheiße! Wer ist das?
Er ist tot!
Over and out. Sounds like the partisans have got their work cut out. Maybe I should help them.
Messaggio sarà ripetuto. Non abbiamo voluto questa guerra. Volevamo solo prenderci cura.
This is the HQ. No mistaking it. Where's Sophia? Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophia's note says she's gone to the castle. graveyard. Ideal place to use Sophia's gift. That's it. I'm definitely going to hell. Looks like someone has friends in low places.
Abbiamo dato questa guerra. Volevamo solo prenderci cura della nostra gente. Assicurarci che le nostre
Teufel!
Hope I'm not too late. You must be the Angel. We need to talk.
The SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
She saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.